hard for going down one of these trails. Got a mysterious camper over there. Hopefully it's not a crazy redneck. But don't worry, we got old Betsy down here. It's machete. Unless they got a gun, then we're screwed. Been so long. Okay. Try to communicate with the Bigfoot by smacking a tree with a stick. That's called a wood knock. And Bigfoots do that. Do you hear anything? Nah. Just the birds. Just the birds. Ha! Ah, another stick. Do some more wood knocks. Still nothing. Got a nice little trail here. Best be careful not to wake our little friend over there. It's nothing. Just a pile of brush. It's currently 9:18 a.m. It's very early. We never know what we'll see. Goes to an open field over there. And then, if you made it this far, just follow this all the way back. For about another 20 to 30 minutes. Far back there, you'll see a dugout as well. That's where Bigfoot was. Way out there. So if you want to see a Bigfoot, you might have a chance. So yeah, take this trail all the way back. Just keep going straight. This ends part 4.